Hello everyone, it's Shishio here. Returning possibly for the last time in Mario and Luigi Bowser's Inside Story. We are about to face, according to what the thing when I go to load the game says, we are about to face the final battle that is the Dark Star. Oh, I can only imagine how tough this is going to be. Okay, what's he doing? Okay. What's that gonna do? This game not gonna end with just beating him up. Oh great, even Blockhead got caught. Excuse me. No? I guess it's safe to say, if this is all he's got, he's full of hot air. Although it's kind of kicking Bowser's butt. Not a good time. Yeah. He's probably just now. Yep. Mario and Green Stash. What's going on? Yeah, you think I'm going down that easily? Oh, no, okay. It's the final battle. And I'm not fully healed. Crap.
for a little Brody bumpkin. Let's get you all cleaned up. Boy, this thing's got a lot of defense. But then again, what do you expect for a Dark Bowser? And last one. I still love that freaking move. Come on, break it, break it! I really don't want to be hit by that. Alright. Time to put you out of commission. Ouch. Ouch. Okay. I got decommissioned.
Yeah, I'm using a free try clock. At least now I'm at full health. Okay. Just defend, just defend! Ow, okay, looks like I need to actually get one into his mouth. That hurt a lot. Holy crap. Come on, break, 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 break. Break, 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 break. That one is too easy to not get hit by. He's at some point, he's probably going to speed it up. Alright, time for the Broggy Bonk. Alright, bonk. And then my favorite. And then the absolute best, the last one. There we go. Okay. Alright, I need to get at least one of those rocks into his mouth. There we go. Okay. Nope. Nope. Gotcha. Okay, that hurt a little bit. Can I star candy you? Yes, I can. Might as well. Okay. Just defend until there's a clear one. Boom. When is this thing gonna get hard? Because this is seeming too easy right now. I mean, seriously, is this thing gonna just... Wait, why did he just... Wait a minute. All he did was slam into him. He didn't slam and then drop. Uh-huh. What? Oh boy.
Nope, that was a duck. That was a drop. That was...
Ow. Boy, I'm doing good. Okay, I can't take another hit like that. Let's just do 150, that might be enough. Got another one of those. Alright. Ooh. Okay. Ooh, jeez. Alright. Let's give him another Broggy Bonker. There we go. Only 60. What? What the heck? How? I guess when he's big like that, don't waste any moves. Come on, break open, break open. Come on. Whew, that one was close. Okay. Oops. Okay. Ow. That one didn't work out too well. Oh, Bowser's pissed. Yeah, man. This is the way to fight. All right. And now Fawful is going to heal him up again. What are we supposed to do about that little son of a gun? Well, I can't vacuum, so let's just punch him for now. What? I missed? Come on! Nice. Nope, bad time. Okay. Definitely need to heal up. I wonder what's putting him into this fury. I mean, I'm not complaining. It ups his damage, but seriously.
Omar. Ow. Dang it! I need to remember to duck there. Dang. Wait a minute, what? Get back here, you little... Sorry, he's mine. Jeez. Come on. Okay, just gonna hammer the last leg, because there's no point in wasting. What? Oh, there we go. No. Oh, shoot.
Oh no, he went back into him. Crap.
There we go. I wonder what the purpose of the rocks behind me is. It's like they don't ever do anything. And it's not like I can step into them accidentally. Come on. Oh god, break, break, break. Whew. You're not beating me that easily. Time to kick the Fawful out of you. First, a little health. Just to be on the safe side. There we go. Ah, bummer. Alright. Come on. I've got your number. That was only a great. And then... bam. Alright. There we go. Uh-oh. Another cage match. Come on. Ha. No contest. Dang, you take a while to go down. And there you go. Alright, now I know I need to hit his stomach, not his head. Or do I flamethrower him? Oh crap, the minion swarm. Okay. Duck. Punch out. Ooh. Ha. Oh, okay. All right. There we go. Okay. He's mine.
Alright. Time to burn you alive. You annoying little pain in the butt. Okay. At some point, I probably should heal Mario up. You know what? I'm an idiot. I should have done the badge. Okay. Oh, cool. How'd I do that, I wonder? Alright, let's heal them up. Alright, when is something gonna break on you? Ah, man, that was only a great. And why was everything for? Oh! Good reason. Oops. Oh, ouch. Okay. No point in wasting SP on these things. Okay. All right. Okay, that kind of makes me wonder something. Let's do a snack basket. I want to see if it'll hit him or not. Probably not considering he's in the air, but it's worth a shot. Yep, it missed. I knew it. Crap. Okay, looks like... Oh! Hmm. wonder. Let's try that. That definitely was not right. All right. Let's just burn him. Longer that the Dark Star has to go on the 2, 3 pow and done. And then I heal up and then punch you in the face. Or headbutt you. There, that time I punch you in the face. Okay. Three. There we go. Oh, Dane, he got one. Okay. Come on, break. And I mean the cage, I don't mean my controller. Alright. There we go. Boom, there we go. I mean, it's not like it matters. It's all gonna be healed up anyway. Nope. There we go. Even if he does get it on me, it's still good. Besides, it might put him into fury. That's always a good thing. I always love being put into fury. Ha! Because that means I do more damage. Jeez, you got a lot. I mean, it doesn't help that Fawful heals you for 1,000 each. Okay, and then you get big, and then frickin' minion swarm. Oh, come on! Nope, bad time! There we go. Okay. And then we've... burn the Fawful out of him.
And then we inhale that sucker. Okay. Yep. Let's see. Ultra Star Candy, you. Just to be safe. And Luigi will have get the fire flower going. Come on. Awesome. Ouch. Oh, come on! Okay. That's definitely a new feature. Okay, why is... whatever. Come on. Leg's broken. That's it? Just a broken leg? No! Ow. 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 Oh no. Please, no. I gotta... Okay, what's going on? That is really easy to dodge. Huh. Okay. Come on. Let's burn this fool to ashes. Wait until Mario needs it too. Okay. Wait, did he get that leg back? It looks like he did. crap. Okay. Oh no. He's growing legs back. Crap. Ouch. Okay. I know that's probably a waste for Mario, but... eh. Okay, that leg's gone. Let's disappear this leg. Should be able to, yep. Alright. Let's burn you. Instead of wasting time trying anything else. That thing. Damn it! And he does it again. Nope, no. Wrong item. A wrong thing. Okay. Come on, why won't you die? Why won't you just die? This thing is... what? Oh, now you're gonna cheat, huh? You're at an unfair advantage, so you're gonna cheat. Well, fine. See how I think about that. Come on. What's next? You gonna do a third move? Okay, good. Yeah, he's going to do two moves in a row now. One, two, three. Crap! Now he's got four going in a row.
Alright, Fury time! Boom! Come on. Break, 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 break. Buddy, I'm gonna break your face. There we go. Oh, good. He's not going to do two in a row. Unless he already did, and I didn't see it. Does it take to kill that Fawful? Ow! Ow! I'm an idiot. Dang it. There we go. Okay. Dang. Fury ended. Okay. Now, sometimes I wonder if it's actually a good thing to do this. But then again, it looks like he's got Dark Star on him, so that might be the Dark Star itself. Plus, Fawful deserves it. Come on. Interesting now. That's it. Okay. Frickin' Fawful. burn, will ya? God. Why won't you die? Crap. Ah, that's fine. Excellent. Dang it, that didn't take the leg out. Bit late on that one, ain't it? Let's get you burning. You little son of a... Okay... Oh! Dang it! I thought I got it. Oh, yeah. Are you done yet? That's a new feature. Dang it! That was his parting gift. Okay. How long is this fight gonna take? Whew.
There we go.
Come on. Okay.
And then that goes off into oblivion.
Jeez, the rocks again.
Oh, last. Okay.
You know what? I probably should have a drumstick just to be safe.
Yeah, having a small drumstick is a safe idea.
Just to screw with him. Actually, it would have been really screwing with him if I waited just an inch before.
Okay, you're gonna do this now. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Ah! Whew! Got the duck down in time.
Huh, only one that time. Or did he do the cage first?
Or was that the last round? Whatever.
Ah, man.
Three. Not gonna make it. Oh, I made it.
I didn't think I was gonna get that duck in on time.
Boy, you're still not down?
Now you are.
I sort of wonder if I can take what'll happen if I just if I don't inhale Fawful. But then again, I'm afraid to find out because I think I'm supposed to inhale him.
And then here he comes. There we go.
I just need a little damage on him. I don't need to get super crazy with the flamethrower.
Okay, and then we inhale on him again.
One of these times I'll see what happens when I just beat the crap out of him instead of worrying about inhaling Fawful. Okay, definitely gonna need to heal.
Okay.
Alright. And then we'll do this. Too soon. Boy, he hates Mario right now. I think what I'll do is, when all I've got is the legs to deal with, I'll give Mario some syrup. And just let Luigi hammer away. Oh. Speak of the devil. Oh god. Dang. Okay. Right. Yeah, I'll just super syrup him. I should have stocked up on the other syrups. Oh well. Meanwhile, Luigi just happily restocks each turn. What's he gonna do? Okay. Okay. What? Oh, heck no. Jeez, I sent Luigi back. Okay. Yeah, we'll just... Okay. You know, another neat feature of that basket move would be to heal. What the? Oh, it's done. Oh, I see. I don't think that's it. I get a feeling we're gonna do...
Whoo, mock punch.
And you're finished.
Done. Kaput. Uh-oh. Nope, he's not done.
He's not done. Wait, what?
Oh, he's done.
Oh, God.
What?
You're still...
Fawful put in the hours.
I'm guessing there was another game that Fawful was a part of? Or is he talking about this game?
No, he wasn't done.
Uh-oh.
I love how Peach wakes up at just that moment. Oh, jeez.
Oh, gee. Ow, ow.
Oh, man, that looked painful. Mario, get that. Luigi, your turn.
Toadbird's out.
Oh, there he goes.
Yeah. Not thinking about it today. Oh God. Even after all that, he's... Wait. Oh God, am I gonna... Oh God. George! Let's go. Is that it? Oh my God, this... Oh God. This game. It was creative, I'll give it that. of course, Luigi gets knocked out. Oh God. Just. Oh man. Oh. He popped back. Although he looks more like Mario than Luigi there. All in all, this game had its moments. Most of the stuff it could have done without, like some of the brother stuff. But like some of the inside Bowser stuff. I wish they didn't. Every time you had to go make him giant again, I wish I didn't talk to you every time. It's like, please jump on the boat to revive. It's like, no kidding. You already told me that 3 times before. All in all, I'm half and half on this game. I definitely enjoyed the Bowser moments. They were definitely fun. The brothers... They were just really annoying. I mean, I don't know. Maybe it was just me. Maybe I just had really crappy timing on that stuff. But it's like, I don't know. I definitely feel like the brothers bits could have been much better done. And all in all, Bowser was definitely the it's like, this is the only game you get to play as Bowser, mostly. I think... If they didn't have some of the stuff that really annoyed me, like the timing... Of course, Bowser Castle is still banned. Oh my God, Bowser Castle is banned still. See, it's funny moments like that that give a game flavor. You know, especially in serious games, there's always got to be something to just give it a little flavor. But yeah, I think I think it was an okay game. Flat out. Oh, and the Bite Boogity dude, I could have done without him entirely. Oh my goodness. Bite Boogity.
What is... Oh. Trying to feed Bowser medicine. Or something.
I kind of feel bad for Bowser. I was hoping a good ending for Bowser. One where he didn't get the crap beat out of him in the end. I mean... I know that's... It wouldn't be a Mario game without Bowser getting beat up, but... Oh, hello. Uh-oh. What'd they put in it? I'm expecting a jokey Smurf moment. What did they put in it? Oh, we're not gonna find out? Really? They show them sending him a present, but we're not gonna find out what was in there? Oh, here we go. Message from Princess Peach. It's got a message. It's got something from Peach. Corporal Paraplunk. That name's still Paraplunk. Large angry Bowser guy. Hello, yellow. Remodeling's not evil. No, it's not. Wait, he's not. So wait, what? He wants to do it in private. Yep. Wow. I had a feeling she'd have to thank him because he did help. That That's just, wow, that's really neat. It's like, even though he's such a pain in the butt to them, the fact that he still helped. There was a rank beyond. So there was a rank beyond. Interesting. I did not know that. Okay, so that was Bowser's Inside Story, everyone. That ending, wow. Alright, well, thank you for watching this series. I hope you all enjoy it. I understand there are going to be some very slow moments, and I apologize for that. But, yeah. Looks like I gotta plan my next project. Or series. Until then, goodbye, everyone.